Like, there's no way that can be something notable, that jellyfish that's right here. Go. The path less traveled. It's only 100 points. Why? There's no way it's random. Oh. Oh, now. Okay, I have an idea now. There's no way I could just not do this. I'm not gonna pass up this opportunity. I'm gonna try. It's gonna work. It's gonna take a few tries. It'll happen. Yes! 4. Okay. Smash Patrick in the face with... Oh no. With a golf ball from the other end of the course. It's perfect. Why? Shut up, SpongeBob. That was actually good, too. That was a good stroke. Ugh. This game. I don't know why they would do that. Just random jellyfish to destroy the ball. Yeah! First part. And no points. See, like, there's no way these guys don't have something to give me. Boom. How? Why do you exist? But they put them there and they're so tempting. Like, why would they put them there if they're not actually beneficial? I don't get it. Anyways. I've done this before. Are these just the same holes but backwards? I think they are. I remember there being something like that in this game. Like, I knew you repeated things at one point. But I can't quite remember how. I think this is how. Whoops. Go on, all seriousness, if I hit Patrick, I'll actually slow down the ball. And, whoops. Hit Patrick, I'll slow down the ball. Or I can just do that. Okay, whatever. Here we go. The worst putting surface. How do you function in this? Like, how could... I don't know if I could have possibly made the ball... gone the hole... ball in the hole. SpongeBob, you got further from the hole. That's not good. Why is it so uneven? This is terrible. Ugh. That was the weakest I could do it. Okay. No points. Yeah, we're just swinging the same holes backwards. Well, I'm still not playing this seriously, so I might as well. Well, I don't remember these framed pictures in the Krusty Krab. The patty's just everywhere. Wait, so shall we be trying to, like, stop Plankton from, setting that formula for here? That's exactly what we're doing. What? No! I'm a little bit under the weather right now. I was mostly fine when I started recording, but making loud noises and the like have been tearing up my throat, like, gradually. So, egg green. I always found this particular green really amusing for some reason. The fact that I need to knock the ball into a hole in the egg. I got it. I get a bonus for a bogey too, I believe. I do. 500 points. You're here for a reason. Acknowledge you. It's 500 points. It's not a bad bonus. That might actually be worth the... be worth the stroke. Oh, what? That was like 25 points. No one is ignored. Oh, I needed it. Thanks. Boom. It's gonna bounce really badly. It's gonna slightly better bounce. No! Is that where I started? Oh my god. Game. Are the worst. Oh! Dude! This game is cruel! Alright. Off we go. Ah, these stupid greens! Why can't they be normal? There we go. 6 over par. Let's get a nice bank shot. Bonk! Yeah! Oh, I didn't mean to stay in... I'm supposed to stay in bounds. The camera won't even cooperate. Off we go. Ugh! That bounce! Okay, better. No! Oh my god. It's exactly where, it's where I started, but worse. You know what? Okay, that went worse than I thought it would. I was going for a nice bank shot, like, off the wall. But, because I wanted to be clever and not succumb to this game being so cruel. Oh my god! SpongeBob, shut up! Thanks for the free shot, I guess. Wow, that was a big difference between those two power levels. Unless I should not hit that hard. Oh, yeah! Lucky bounce. Maybe not so lucky. Stupid green. Alright. Well, we have a good putt setup, relatively speaking. Patrick, you're way too close to that hole. For me to be putting properly. It's falling back as far as I'm putting it. Oh crap, it's gonna go way over. I know. Alright. Just signed the ball over, that's it. There's a little bit of wind, but whatever. Sounds strong. Off we go. God. There's no way of knowing. Oh, it seems like it actually makes your hit work, hit weaker too if you don't, if you aren't in the green. I actually went in the yellow purposefully to, correct for my aiming. if I can get this. Yeah, I don't know if it's a good idea or not using the wedge right then. Off we go. That was not as far as I would have liked. And it's pretty close, actually. Don't tell me that overshot it. Okay, good. Only a double bogey. Do you get points for that?